connecting you to Alberta career options. Career Connectors.
I got into this industry 4 years ago, worked my way up, went from lease hand to roughneck to motorman, worked motorman for about 2 years, now I'm a derrickman.
A derrickman usually starts right at the bottom like most of us do in the oil field. He would start as a lease hand and work his way up, gaining experience as he moves along, being promoted along the way.
Well, as soon as I get to the rig, I come to my doghouse, see what the mud weight was, go down, check the mud weight, then read my mud report. I maintain the mud, I look for leaking heads, gaskets. When we get on tower and you come up, everybody does a handover meeting for your safety. Everybody knows what's going on and what everybody else did during the day. So when I do my handover, he knows what I did during the day. So it's pretty good, everybody works together.
A derrickman is a second senior position on the rig. He looks after the drilling fluid, the mud pumps, and works in the derrick while tripping pipe.
You have to have good coordination skills. The pipe's really skinny up there that you stand on. It gets cold real fast. It's really slippery. My job can be strenuous, running up and down those stairs. It's really hard, but you get used to it.
A derrickman shift consists of a 14 and 7 rotation on a regular basis. He works from 7 in the morning till 7 in the night with 1 week of days and then 1 week of nights.
It's not as hard as everybody thinks it is. It's a group effort. You feel safe with the people you work with. It's a safe work environment.
There'd be many challenges for a derrickman working on the rig. It would start with being able to have good communication with his crew members and ensure that everything he does goes smoothly. So the derrickman helps teach and train everybody every day and shows the other workers as much as he can. With the new apprenticeship program and the rig tech levels, becoming a journeyman, that makes you employable with any drilling contractor in Western Canada.
It's very financially rewarding. Absolutely.
There's no reason why anybody couldn't do this position and have a very fulfilling life.
It's not a normal everyday day job. It's something out of the ordinary. I like it just because of that.